Have you ever been under a constant part of a tough situation where you want to grow your own vegetables and herbs, but your hopes come down every time you go for it? If that is the case, then hydroponic gardening is the route to your road of successful home gardening. We can refer hydroponic farming simply to the process where crops are grown without soil. Oh, without soil? Yes, definitely without soil. It is though difficult to digest as the soil is one of the sources of essential nutrients. Here comes the solution for this, as the hydroponic process uses a mineral-rich water solution instead of soil. Water-soluble nutrients are dissolved into the water, plant roots are suspended into the solution, and nutrients get traveled to the plant's roots. This is how your nutrition problem gets solved. Meanwhile guys, do like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon if you want more updates on hydroponics. So why go for hydroponic? Well, we can see this process as a forthcoming and successful approach in the near future. It's going to change our thought process and course of action about the plant growth. With the growing concerns over changing climatic conditions or when the conditions are not favorable for the plant growth due to less rainfall or land not efficient to provide enough nutrients to the plant, or whatever may be the case, we cannot sit back and wait for the appropriate conditions. Hence, here comes the role of hydroponic farming, where we can create a local food system. We can have this process anywhere and anytime regardless of any conditions. Moreover, farmers too can have a proper control over hydroponic farming. For example, hydroponic farming turns out to be a blessing in disguise for a farmer when the land or soil conditions is not suitable for plant growth or space is limited for a farmer. So guys, another reason for using hydroponics is because higher yield from this type of farming is assured. This soilless farming comes out to be fruitful when it delivers high result without being dependent on water culture, along with high efficient growth. Since the vertical root system needs less water intake when compared to the basic soil system, it takes more time to grow upward rather than growing heavy root system here and there in search of food. Firstly, your yield is highly dependent on the choice of crop, as some may give lower yield and some may higher. For example, tomatoes, peppers and cucumber give higher output. Some tough ones like strawberries or watermelon, which may require extra care and proper attention, can also give positive results. As the field-grown crops get a good amount of sunlight, and when you shift towards hydroponic farming, you need to have necessary conditions for proper light no matter how the sun behaves outside. Hence, adequate light increases the yield of hydroponic farming. So, is hydroponics the future? While hydroponic farming is estimated and expected to show tremendous growth over the next few years, as the market will grow, large players like supermarkets and small players like retailers seems to be gaining significant importance for industry farmers. Hydroponic farming is seeking the attention of many as it believes in low usage pesticide and chemicals. In addition to the trend towards the health consciousness and call for organic farming, the demand is anticipated to rise immensely. So guys, when are you planning to grow your future crop? And please do like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more updates, and thank you for watching.